came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Attempting to secure the landing pad.
Gonna ping on hostiles.
Maintain position at the landing pad. We'll have it shortly.
Enemy targeted.
Outer perimeter secure. Push forward. We're going deeper into the wreckage. The Resistance is massing to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in supply hold. Seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll trap and slaughter them. The longer this takes, the more time they have to plan.
Hostiles in range. Marching targets moving in.
Now, purge the Resistance. The hold is ours. Chase the enemy down.
Hostile spotted.
We're nearing the end. Capture the east and west exits. The Resistance forces will crash against our barricades, and we will claim the droid at last.
Reinforcements landing. One of the Order's best operatives.
Now!
rightful prize.
This is taking too long. Secure the east exit now.
Got a ping on hostiles.
We've taken the east exit. The west is all that remains. Exit point secure. They'll scurry about, looking for escape. Chase them down. Change of plan. Resistance transports are landing. Detonate the vehicles at port and starboard positions. Succeed in this and the enemy falls.
I thank you for bringing this to my attention. You are confused.
Water brings life.
Left of the resistance is truly trapped, and the Imperial droid belongs to us.